Okay, these are the Delta Color Mix Pansy seedlings. Looks like we got a few of these coming up. Awesome, I'm so proud. Well, here we are again. These are the pansies. A little more growth is happening here. Actually, it looks like new sprouts. Some that sprouted a little later. So, this is just a record of the progress of my pansies. Looking pretty good. Okay, here's some pansies that were winter sowed in like the middle of November. And now it's mid-January. And they're making progress here. Then I even got some poppies right here. Those were sown around the same time. There's some more of the pansies. And I've got them sown all around the outside of the pot. And you can see how, yep, they got success. Tulips. Awesome. So I'm really excited about this. This is pretty ideal. Okay, now it's time to weed these Delta Pure Color Mix pansies. It looks like I have about six. Can you spot the imposter? I can. I see him right here. Trying to keep these weeded out. But sometimes it's kind of hard to tell what is your flowers and what might be weeds when they're really small. But looks like we have six. Yep. Very cool. Coming along great. And it's the first week of February. They're doing good. Awesome. And they survived a frost. It was 31 degrees and they're fine. I just uncovered this container. And it looks like I have a bud there. So it's gonna be okay. My little pansy seedlings look good. So those are poppies. So this one's looking good. I'm glad I covered it. This is an update on the pansies. It looks like they are growing. So, and they survived the ice storm, so that's awesome. But here's the result. Once I get a really pretty container of flowers, yellow and some white. And I really like the lavender ones I got too. They turned out really pretty. Anyway, I think I'll be doing this again, just starting my pansies in the fall and enjoying nice blooms in the spring.